haircut.
Oh, there's a bathroom in there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay, you can throw it on the floor.
Timmy, you want to go sit with Chris?
Any idea how we want to shave?
I would just give him a nice cut. Maybe a shave too. You want to shave, Ray? I think you just need a trim, right, Timmy?
Just shorten it all over?
Yeah, I would just shorten it up.
Okay.
Oh, you ready? Thank you. Betty, you ready to go? Who wants to go first? Lorraine? What is your name?
Shakira.
I'm sorry?
Shakira.
This is Lorraine.
Go back for me, honey.
Sit back, Lorraine.
You just want trim?
What do you think, Betty? Just a trim on Lorraine? Okay. Ray, you look good. Does Ray ever trim his beard? Do we cut Ray's beard? Ray, you want to cut the beard? You want to cut the beard? Yeah, okay, let's cut the beard too. You're going to look like president. You look like you're running for president, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they
do. Timmy, you look good already. Amazing what a good haircut will do for a guy, right?
Oh, yeah.
Timmy and Ray are going to look dignified after this.
You just want trim?
What do you think, Betty? Just a trim on Lorraine? Okay. Yeah.
Sorry. Almost done, buddy. Almost.
You're A little head wound on Timmy.
Yeah.
You're gonna get they're gonna wash your hair, Lorraine.
I'm gonna shampoo your hair. Come with me.
Here, Lorraine. Hi there. What's the name of this, is it the spot here?
Appalachian Barbershop and Salon.
The Appalachian Barbershop and Salon.
Yes.
But you guys are closing.
Yes, at the end of the month.
So this whatever promotion this might get you guys, yeah, ain't going to last long. You guys will go off your separate ways, and
yeah, some of us are going to a barbershop. It's about 10 minutes away, and I'm opening my own place.
Oh, you are.
Mm-hmm.
You know the name of it yet?
The lady that owns the building, it was her father's shop, and she asked me to keep it the same, which is Bruce's Barbershop.
What's it called?
Bruce's Barbershop.
Bruce's Barbershop. That's gonna be in Beckley.
Yes, it's on Stanford Road.
Almost done,
buddy.
You said we're taking
his
beard off?
No, let's shave the beard. It'll grow back.
Don't get the beard off.
What's your beard?
All right. All right, buddy. Let me get your beard now. Mm-hmm.
If I can shave Rebecca's head, we can shave Ray's beard. He's gonna look dignified after this.
Yeah.
Brand new man.
Come on now, stay still, okay? So early when you get home. Okay? Let me shave you. You ain't gonna touch you.
I'm sorry, your name is?
Lucas.
Lucas, yeah. Lucas, where are you going to go after this place closes?
I'm going to a place in Crab Orchard called Dusty's.
Hmm.
Dusty's Barbershop. It's also about 10
minutes. Hey!
Yeah, the fish, you see the fish? There's a bunch of pretty fish in there.
No, almost.
Timmy, you're all done?
Gotta get the back of your neck.
Almost.
Almost done.
Ray, we're almost done.
Come on.
Can you keep your mustache?
It ain't that. Just leave his mustache.
Just leave his mustache.
Come on. Hey, we need to cut your mustache.
Well, that's okay.
Now, here, go back to that kid. He don't need your mustache. Come on, we need to cut your mustache.
Let's try to make it symmetrical, maybe.
Sure.
Let's just do that.
Does this work better for you? Want to cut your hair here? Okay. We'll cut your hair.
He won't let anybody touch his mustache.
You what?
He won't let anybody touch his mustache.
Oh, he likes the mustache, right?
He likes the mustache.
Let's leave the mustache.
Hold your head up.
You know, when he gets that shaggy, he probably snags and pulls.
Yeah.
Just maybe see if you can just leave the mustache and take everything out.
Yeah, we'll leave the mustache.
You got a great mustache, Ray. We'll keep it.
He won't even let Larry cut. I mean, he will let nobody cut.
Oh, really?
No.
He likes his mustache, huh?
You and Tom Selleck, Ray.
Close enough.
You look good, Ray. Barely gonna recognize you after this. When I come back this summer, it'll probably be all grown back.
All right, Mr. Ray.
There you go.
All done. Let me get this off of here. Awesome.
Yeah! I'm going to tell you. Yeah.
You guys look great.
Yeah.
Great job, Lucas and Chris. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Great job. I'll take care of you guys in a bit. That went very well.
Yeah,
definitely. That could have been a disaster. You did a good job.
Oh, you got a haircut, didn't you? Oh, did you feel it? Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Yeah.
That's real nice. You still better with the haircut? Good.
You could.
Or really, you want to go after the couple of the shirts?
Yeah, we can put the. Do you want to help her?
I mean, it's great.
Let me see if I'm clean enough.
I'm sorry, your name again is?
Shakira.
Shakira, and you're going where after this shop closes?
Stanford. Chris is opening up another barbershop and a salon. Yeah.
So you
I'm
going to
go work with him. Yeah.
Got it.
Still got our clips.
Lauren, you're having a hard time deciding, aren't you?
What? Who I like? Who I like the best?
Yes.
Out of the haircuts? They all look great.
How good?
Ray looks the most different.
Yeah, Ray's pretty transformed, isn't he?
Yeah.
Betty, you have beautiful hair. Have you ever had it short?
Yeah, I had trim.
Yeah?
Not for a long time, I haven't. I used to have short hair.
You did?
When I cut it.
Mm-hmm. You're just going to get a trim today, though.
Huh?
You're just going to get a trim today. Nothing extreme.
I should get one. Mine, I got probably got long.
Well, tell Shakira what you want. Betty, you're going to shampoo your hair.
You're going to go to the back to shampoo your hair. How do you want your hair cut?
Well, cut a little bit off of it.
Hmm?
You can cut a little bit off of it.
Okay.
Ray's killing.
Yeah, he sure is. Betty, I think you're beautiful.
Turn your head straight for me. Straight, like look straight ahead.
Face forward. Ray, you're something else.
He gets cozy wherever he goes.
Yeah, he sure does.
Right at home.
This is your favorite spot to lay, too.
Yeah,
it
looks like a
comfy
chair.
Sometimes I gotta go lay down in that lash table, though. Get a real nap.
Are you pretty sad that the shop's closing?
Yeah, I love Danielle. But I don't have to like venture off completely from the family because I'll be with Chris, so
yeah,
it's all right.
There's four of you that work here?
Huh?
There's four that work here?
Mm-hmm. But she's just a nail girl. She's a nail tech.
Oh, okay. How long have you been doing hair?
Pretty much all my life, really, but professionally, 3 years.
What are you chewing, Ray? The tobacco? Let me see. He's chewing tobacco. Ray swallows the tobacco, doesn't he? Daddy? Ray swallows the tobacco, doesn't he? Ray swallows the tobacco. Look at that beautiful hair. What do you think, Ray? What do you think, Ray? Ray doesn't think.
Throw a couple curls in there, or you want to wear it straight?
Huh?
You want me to curl it a little bit, or you want to wear it straight?
I can curl a bit.
That's
going to
look nice. Good call. That was cute, Danielle. We're about to go to Mama's. Be good.
Where are you going with this?
Figuring out what time I can get pictures.
Beautiful. Good job. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, did you want me to put them back in for you?
It feels nice. Yeah, yeah. Looks good.
Hey, let me fix them a little bit so they can still see.
Beautiful.
Do you like it?
Huh?
Do you like it?
Now I like it.
I love it.
Beautiful. Thank you for letting us do this.
Oh, thank you.
You guys are all great.
Sorry.
Look at you guys. You guys all look great.
Oh, I lost my phone.
Oh. Thank you. Bring him.
I'm
dying.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah! Where'd you go to snap at? Ha!
The haircut's gonna keep you cool this summer.
the back. Thank you.
Good job. Good job, Ray. Is there music that Ray and Timmy like, or Lorraine?
What?
Is there a song, is there music that they like?
They don't listen to no music.
No. Lauren, they don't listen to no music.
Well, what's their favorite TV show?
We watch any kind of TV show.
Literally. Literally, if it's a flashing light, they watch it. This part of the country, Betty?
Yeah.
You love it here?
Yeah, I love it here.
It's beautiful.
It's quiet.
I'm sorry?
It's quiet.
Yeah, it's very quiet. He wanted to keep the mustache.
He
wanted to keep the mustache. He would not let them cut the mustache.
He wanted to cut the mustache. He wanted to cut the mustache. Well, he looked a little bit better he did.
Oh, yeah.
A
better. Hey, look at Keely.
Timmy, what happened?
Your mommy's taking that one up. Give me a chance to get moonshot.
I thought y'all wasn't going to go get
Bobby. Bobby, Bobby.
We did.
Bobby. 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 Bobby.
We're
done enough.
We did,
Larry.
Everybody looks good.
Bobby, you got it.
We cleaned them up.
You look good.
Bobby.
Yeah, I got your hair cut.
Yeah,
you look good. Hurry up. Somebody put a curl in.
Funny.
Well, what? Right by head on that bed for you,
know? Oh, you wrote Timmy.
I know Mark Desi right
here. Timmy Whitaker.
Mark Desi already had a girlfriend. I told him no. I said she sent me a picture. Oh, you know, I said.
You call her.
She don't call no more.
Who?
Have you ever been married?
Show that
no,
picture.
No.
You ain't been married?
I never been married. No. I travel a lot. I travel the world.
How old you are?
How old do you think I am?
Travel around the world, huh?
32.
42?
No, I'm 30.
You're 30?
Yep.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Y'all are not.
I got time.
Drink.
I'm 71.
Really? I would have never guessed.
How old do you think I am?
60. 60?
Yeah.
Two? 65. 70? Oh, 68.
7.
67.
67. You tell she. What?
You didn't know
I'm
that?
65.
Oh, you're 65. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Larry, oh, and I am.
She's
about 74. 74,
okay.
74.
Right. When's your birthday?
July 8th. 1915.
Okay. When's your birthday?
January 21.
Oh, okay. You guys have close birthdays. Yours is the 31st?
Yeah, mine came with the 31st.
I remember.
Same year as birthday, different year.
Yeah.
You know what I mean, different date.
Yeah, yeah.
Timmy's had a birthday coming up? What,
no, it
week?
Was last week. Timmy, your birthday was last week.
He got a happy birthday.
April 7th.
April 7th.
April 7th.
What are you eating, Ray?
No shit.
Oh, a cup of coffee?
Happy birthday, Timmy.
No shit.
Oh, shit.
No, she said she didn't.
What do you think Timmy wants for his birthday?
Huh?
What do you think he wants for his birthday?
What do you think what Timmy wants for his birthday?
I don't know what he wants for his birthday. I don't know when I got him married yet.
If you were to get him a present, what would you get him?
Huh?
If you were to get Timmy a present for his birthday, what would you get him?
What will you give him, she said?
What? You're with him every day on the porch. You don't know what he would want.
No.
New shoes. A bicycle.
He can ride a bicycle.
Soccer ball.
Something like that.
Oh, okay. You like soccer ball?
She's on you, Jimmy.
When Paige came off.
The rain's tired.
Paige came in. Oh!
What you got? You got eggs? Let me see. Wow.
Ask about that.